hiding in the fields. I know you haunt me. Waste away the day. I hope you catch me. I'm like an open door. I know you drag me right across the floor. Will you please help me? I'm calling out to you. Burning, I'm burning. I spin the world around. Humans dream, the truth you're
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Biggleswade United. This afternoon's Premier Division fixture, Biggleswade United versus Arlesey Town. The 3-2 team, starting with our visitors, Arlesey Town, playing in navy blue and sky blue. Number 1, Robbie Ponting. Number 2, Ryan Lamont. Number 3, Ross Taylor. Number 4, James Hatch.
Oh, Jasper!
Thank you.
Unlucky Joe!
That was good, eh?
You think he wants a penalty?
Half-time substitution going off. George Brinkman coming on.
Hey,
as Andrew, Jaden Irish takes over as captain.
You know, that game in hand, we can go above them, and then we'll play Tring for Wirth. Take second.
You
hit it forward, you hit it across the goal instead somehow.
And it went sort of back out again.
Yeah, the angle is deceptive, it didn't have to go forward. Come on boys, you don't want to see.
Come on.
Come on. traffic from their dressing room?
I don't know. Getting in there,
aren't we? Yeah, they need something like that, don't you? They did because the defender completely messed up there, didn't he?
Yeah. You know, he goes good.
Okay. Oh. No, back in. Yeah, maybe the angle didn't favour him, but we should have had it the other time. Just hit it. Amazing that you have such an inspired game at home, and okay, it's a collective defeat, possibly, but...
The rebound, and it's not been yours.
It's fantastic.
This is like ping pong. God.
How do you in the end?
Dear.
You never know. They could have made it 5-2.
I think my lens is missing.
Go, go!
Oh, get out of it. I thought he was going to get the thing down. Loads on out there, and we can have a big proper
camera. He want a perfect window with curtains as well up here, don't we? Picks up, it's freezing, isn't it? Bounce again.
Yeah.
That's twice from the set piece.
Yeah.
Infamous night. Robbie with a mistake, you on the roof, and Joe Borman into the dugout.
Yeah. He got hands up, didn't he?
Didn't need to.
No. When you're that far, you know, keep the lead, don't you? See, we've got to it again. Oh, he just fell over there. Did you see that? He put his leg through, but the guy fell over.
He went to put
that,
yeah.
Oh, there's a foul. Oh, no, should we give away as a foul?
Well, you can tell they didn't practice that near post. Well, we...
Thank you for that. But if we haven't got that high D...